donde el presidente Donald Trump juramentó esta mañana a John Kelly como el nuevo jefe de gabinete en sustitución de Reince Priebus. Este acto protocolario se realizó en la oficina oval de la Casa Blanca. Minutos más tarde, Trump lo presentó de forma oficial con los miembros de su equipo y afirmó que Kelly hará un trabajo espectacular en su nuevo cargo. Así lo dijo.
Good morning. This is our first cabinet meeting with General Kelly. He will be chief of staff, as you know. We all know him. We respect him, admire what he's done. And at Homeland, what he has done has been nothing short of miraculous. As you know, the border was a tremendous problem, and now close to 80% stoppage. And even the president of Mexico called me. They said their southern border, very few people are coming because they know they're not going to get through our border, which is the ultimate compliment. So I just want to congratulate him on the great job he's done